also rescued 6 people, including a Russian woman.
The 30-nation NATO alliance are set together in Madrid.
Sri Lanka will be sending its ministers to Russia and Qatar in a bid to secure cheaper oil. A cash-strapped country has virtually